This 5-minute solution will show you how to fix cannot add card to Apple Pay on iPhone. So if you're facing troubleshooting to add card to your Apple Wallet, just follow these simple steps to fix this issue. The first solution is check your internet connection. If you're using a poor internet connection, it may be the reason of you can't add card to your Apple Wallet. So make sure to use a strong internet connection and then check the issue. And the second solution is go to your iPhone settings, tap on general, tap on language and region, tap on region, and here select the country where you are located and then check the issue. And the third solution is offload the wallet app. So open your iPhone settings, tap on general, iPhone storage, search for wallet. So all you have to do is just offload the wallet app and reinstall it, and then restart your iPhone and hope this solution will fix your problem. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.